idea of how devastating these waters are. This entire neighborhood is completely underwater. We've got 5 feet of water trapping people in their homes. There's no way in, no way out. God, this is the bayou. The water is up to the bottom of the bridge at the bayou. People are trapped everywhere.
This bayou is overflowing.
A little deep over here, just part of the
place.
Brazos River overflowing its banks.
That entire turnaround is underwater. Brazos River is now overflowing its banks. Everything is absolutely flooded.
It's kind of an eerie day, isn't it?
Is that a body?
Turnaround is completely underwater.
Trucks up there. Interstate 10 completely underwater.
This is the freeway. This is Interstate 10. It's completely underwater.
Cars are barely visible. Completely underwater. safe to say this water has crested. All these people lost their homes.
Yeah, you didn't get the right kind.